One of the victims of the attacks there at Le Bataclan in central Paris was our own colleague. You can see him there, Matthieu Hoche, who was one of the victims of that attack.